morning, Oakdale. And welcome back to JVIH 22. Now let's head to Blakely with the weather. Excuse me, in Oakdale, it's 93. Not to me. But I think it's just because I'm out here. Now let's head to Cheyenne out in the field.
Thanks, Steve. Today I'm live at the field at Oakdale Junior High School. With today's topic of Renaissance Clubs. So I'm here today interviewing some students at OJHS. Name, Louisa and Lucretia. Louisa, what are Renaissance cards are a party gift for third grade. You can go to awards for things such as gaining attention, gaining candy, and gaining candy. Birthday for Louisa. Lucretia, what do you get for Renaissance cards? You get a Renaissance at the beginning of every third grade. Louisa, how do you use it? We use the Renaissance card by getting rewarded from teachers such as a day off from classes, working with departments, dropping off a low grade, and that's all for the interviews, and thank you for joining us, and have a great day.
Lucretia.